Me, this kind of game is just kind of like a free flight test sequence for what's to come in the next generation. Like, this seems like over the top, like free realm flight. Like, you know, like this seems like the new kind of games that we might be looking forward to as far as like free realm goes. I feel like this might be the perfect graphic they're gonna pick from right here. But yeah, that's as far as I'm going to go into the last game, because I can't figure out the puzzle for the life of me, but I'm going to be switching it to another game. It's probably not going to be an indie, it's going to be something old.